వచ్చేసి రెండు
చూసినారా
మీ స్పెక్స్ కొద్ది పైగా సార్ అలా చూడు ఓకే
ఓకే
పెట్టలేదు
మేడం ఇక్కడ
ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ. ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ. ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ.
ಕದಲತ್ತೇನೆ. ఓకే ఒకసారి ఇలా చూడండి మేడం. సార్ ఇట్లా ఒకసారి చూడండి.
ఫస్ట్ నేమ్ షకీరా, సెకండ్ సెండ్ సెలబ్రాండ్రీ by using the concept of automatism and anti-automatism. So we try to prove two theorems based on this automatism and anti-automatism by combining with the derivations. And these theorems are motivated by
any non-zero two-sided allele of R. Suppose that there exists a skew reverse by derivation gamma from R square to R associated with an anti-automorphism alpha star x. Let delta denote the trace of the gamma such that delta is commuting on I and delta x alpha star x equal to 0 for all x y belongs to R. Then gamma x comma y equal to 0 for all x comma y belongs to R. Second theorem is let R be a non-commutative two-factorial torsion free semi-prime ring and I be any non-zero two-sided allele of R. Suppose that there exists a skew reverse by derivation gamma mapped from R square to R associated with an anti-automorphism alpha star. Let delta denote the trace of gamma such that delta is commuting on I. Then delta x comma alpha x belongs to center of the ring ZR for all x belongs to I. Then delta x alpha x equals 0 for all x belongs to I. These theorems proved by using the concepts of AND ఆటోమార్ఫిజం అండ్ యాంటీ ఆటోమార్ఫిజం. ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ. థ్యాంక్ యూ అండ్
My paper is Gear Wavelet and it's a programming. This paper talk about constructed the new Gear Wavelet and presentation how constructed this wavelet and provide many theorems because we need its theorems to prove the work to complete my work in my thesis. I provide many theorems in orthogonality of Laguerre wavelet and convergent of Laguerre wavelet and many and constructed many matrices of derivative and integration. Solve this matrices of solving many example numerical examples for example differential equations, many differential equations, integral equation, Volterra integral equation, many problems. It's beautiful for solving many problems. Okay, thank you.
I am research scholar, Department of Mathematics, ANU. Now my presentation paper is three semi-closed sets in topological ordered spaces. A topological ordered space is a triple, where X is non-empty set and tau is topology on X and less than or equal to is partial on X. In this present paper, we introduced and studied some new type of sets called three semi-increasing and three semi-decreasing and pre-semi-balanced closed sets in topological ordered spaces. And we investigated the relationship between pre-semi-closed sets and another closed sets in topological ordered spaces. Thank you.
I am K. Nagakoteshwar Rao, working as assistant professor, Nanapan Engineering College, Engineering and Technology, Tenali. I am pursuing my PhD under the guidance of Dr. K. Sivaprasad, Department of Mathematics, ANU. Today, my paper is entitled with a module theoretic characterization of the prime ideals of near rings. I am going to introduce a prime right R groups of a right near rings. In this, I discuss about a characterization of a prime ideals of a near ring R is given in terms of the annihilator of the prime right R groups of the near ring capital R. Using it, a module theoretical characterization of the prime ideals can be introduced in near rings. That I used a left near ring R module definition and ideal definition. Now this is the traditional approach to modules of the right near rings, and wave over nilpotent radical of a near rings can be expressed in terms of annihilators of certain left R groups. This is in this similar of the module theoretical characterizations of a K radicals of rings given in Rajputam in 1964, also a characterization of a special radical of near rings in presence using left R groups in both Jonix in 1992. Importance of R groups of a near ring